I hear he's a great chef.
Who? The great big fathead? The wizard?
Oh, I thought you were talking about Ira Lugosi. Bam! A banana.
And I know what I'm going to ask for. A loop job. Get it? A loop job.
I was thinking about maybe a nice souffle.
Will you get off that emerald thing? I was going to ask for a ladder and a date with Lassie, but I didn't don't get it.
How come?
Well, before anything else happens, I'm going to fulfill my puppyhood dream. I'm going to whiz on the whiz.
You're right. You probably won't get your wish.
Well, I've been thinking of asking for big boobs. What do you think?
I think we are walking on a field of red poppies, which will probably make us all fall asleep. Opium, you know.
Opium?
Opium.
Oh! Opium!
You know, I feel kind of sleepy now. I can take a nap.
Hey, it's the Scarecrow. Where you been, Doc?
I just had lunch at Hackney's. Boy, am I stuffed.
Hey, dude, glad to see you. Hey, this is good stuff. I think I'll take another hit. Oh, Toto, man, I'm seeing double.
The lion's a wuss, and the tin man's rusty metal, but scarecrows are a girl's best friend.
We don't got those smarts, who needs brains to go. Former Max Hall. Well, you're on stage in the middle of a Village Follies performance, you are.
Oh, crap. Guess I might as well stay for the rest of the show, then.
Sorry there, Dot. No shoes, no show!